CIBC Aventura Travel Rewards Program. So good, even penguins can fly.
So many blurred lines in skating now with different nations that compete. Mervyn had a chance to compete with Japan. Now we'll compete for his home country, Canada now. And with Natasha Purich, they have a winning formula here.
Yes, and they both have a history of skating as single skaters, and that certainly helps them in the side-by-side triple jumps. Here's what they opened with. Very nice unison and a solid jumping pass. And it's the jumping passes that noticeably separate the pair teams, the throws and the side-by-side jumps. Now you watch the hand-to-hand work, the fast rotation, the ice coverage, and he puts her down with one hand, and as you said, making it look easy. He's a brilliant partner, and boy, has Natasha ever stepped it up, and is a wonderful partner for him as well.
We saw the top free score, 97.81. That will be usurped here, 110.36. We had skaters skate earlier today in the first flight. Purich and Tran will lead, and now the hard part. They've got to watch and wait. The Olympic team announced tomorrow, and they could make it very interesting if they can get onto the podium here. Purich and Tran, first season together, right now are first.
Please welcome the next competitors.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez accueillir les prochains patineurs. Representing Saskatchewan, Paige Lawrence and Rudy Sweeters.
Well, these two certainly don't look that anxious. Look at how lighthearted they are. The likable, affable Saskatchewan pride. Here is Paige Lawrence and Rudy Sweeters. They have been bronze medalists the last 3 years. Have not been able to go to the Worlds. The difference this time, they get a chance to go to the Olympics if they can finish in the top three.
The music is from Oz, the Great and Powerful. The story they tell is about a doll maker and his creation and how he brings her to life. Unfortunately for them, they have had a season of injuries. It's limited their training time severely. The last month, though, they've been working hard, solid training, opening here with side-by-side triples. See how closely they skate together, very well-matched team. Lots of speed and ice coverage. To their triple twist. They need these side-by-side double axles. Yes, with the toe.
Thank you.
quick transition right up into one hand, and he drops her. They had a very slim lead, 1.6, coming into this long program.
And it may have evaporated.
Into a throw rod. They got to regroup, and she nails it. No more mistakes possible. Hang on, Rudy. Again, very difficult one hand, change of positions. They will be picking up marks for the quality of what they do. Wonderful glide across the ice. You see their detailed position in unison. Choreography by Bernie Ford. Jumping, blind entry into the lift and making it look easy. Look at the ice coverage. This could be the ticket to Sochi. Yes, she hangs on.
Program loaded with so much difficulty. Couple of big misses. But they had a number of hits.
A number of hits, some beautiful skating. Oh, boy.
Now it's up to the judges.
Oh, boy.
That lift is going to be costly. The side-by-sides are the barometer. We will find out. Burich and Tran lead. Lawrence, Swigers, Marks, and then the top two teams in the country.